Did you know that it's written in the Bible that black people would go into slave ships with chains on their hands and on their neck, and they would be in Barbados and in Suriname suffering more than anybody else? We need to talk about stuff. People are trying to sweep obvious things under the rug. Isn't it true that black people are dying more from starvation and poverty in this world? God has an answer. That's what we're preaching.
We still don't know how to behave so orderly. What do you teach them?
We teach that according to the Bible, God made everybody. Everybody, are you from Barbados? Oh, nice island. Yes. So we teach that God made all nations. All the nations, all the different people that you see, are they came from one blood. That's written in the Bible. But the thing that's being overlooked is when you look on this earth, then you notice that there's one nation that is more oppressed, more trod upon, and it's obviously that that's the black nation. And if the Bible is a book of everybody, wouldn't a fair God, an honest God, a fair and honest God have an answer for our nation? It's not that it's a materialism speech, but everything is written in the Bible. We're going to read in the Bible. Yes, we're going to read it. God told us that when you look around and when you're suffering, when you're dying, when you're being discriminated upon hundreds of years from slavery up till today, then you need to ask God what happened, what did we do? Because God is there. Maybe our nation is not doing something correctly. Because when you go in the Bible, you read about the Israelites, you read about the Edomites, you read about the Romans, you read about the Egyptians. So it's obviously that in the Bible, everybody is one race, just the human race, but in that human race, we have different families, right? So we are white, black, green, purple, and name it. We are all one human race, but we still have different families, just said the Bible, yeah? So if you look at the statistics from all over the world, even in Suriname, the native Indians has been here first. After that, they brought slaves from Africa. Till this day, black people don't have nothing. All these streets, all those shops, and all of Barbados, maybe one or two guys are selling some sheep ice. That's it. If one family is suffering, God needs to send preachers to give them the answer. If you look at disease rate in the world, more black people are dying from HIV, from high blood pressure, from sugar, name it, from Ebola. When you look at the poverty index, more black people are poorer than all other nations combined. Does God want to help us? That's what we are here to preach. Read it. God will give us the answer.
The book of Jeremiah 5 verse 19.
Listen.
And it shall come to pass, when ye shall say, wherefore does the Lord our God all these things to us?
Why, when we ask ourselves, why does God do all these things to us? Because we should not lie. If God is the most powerful thing on earth, which he is, we do believe in him, that means everything's that happening to us all the way from slavery up till today, God is allowing it. Isn't it obvious? Nothing happened in this earth that God does not allow. So why is God allowing this? So God told us we need to answer, we need to ask him. When you have a tummy ache, you need to ask yourself, what did I eat? Why am I having this diarrhea? What's going on? That's smart. That's very smart. Let's read it.
Then shall thou answer them, and it shall come to pass when you shall
just say, 5 minutes.
When you shall say, wherefore doth the Lord our God all these things unto us? Then shalt thou answer them, like as ye have forsaken me, and serve strange God in your land, so shall you serve stranger in a land that is not yours.
God told black people that we forsake God because we started praying to gods of other nations. We started praying to this guy here in slavery. We are not racist. In our church, you have different ethnicities. So we need to make Nederlands, ze praten Engels. And no problem, we'll give you our English page online. We have an English page also. Next time we need to come with English class also.
All right.
And French. So what happened? In the Bible, it is written where black people come from. But when you go in Christian church, you see only Europeans. Adam and Eve were white. Cain was white. And Abraham, white. We don't discriminate again. In our church, we got white people, Japanese people, Chinese. We got all ethnicity in our church because we preach the truth. We need to talk about stuff. People are trying to sweep obvious things under the rug. Isn't it true that black people are dying more from starvation and poverty in this world? God has an answer. That's what we're preaching. So, what happened to us? We, believe it or not, we're going to read it. Black people that you see in this country are the bloodline of Abraham. We're going to read it. Go for me to Songs of Solomon 5. So why do we have to come on the street in the hot sun? It's hot, but it's good for our skin. So good for your skin. Why do we have to do this here? There has been a deception going on for hundreds of years. A great deception has been going on by the parts of the oppressors of mankind, the slave drivers. What did they do? Again, we don't discriminate, we just preach Bible and history. Those Europeans, most of them were pedophiles, you read the news. What the Catholic priests do to little boys. So they went to Africa and they grabbed those Africans and they say they are animals. We can kill them freely. Then we are going to paint a picture for them. Did you know that this guy that the world teaches that is Jesus Christ? It was painted in 1492 by Leonardo da Vinci and Michelangelo. They modeled the son of Pope Alexander the VI of Rome. This is the guy, Cesare Borgia or Cesare Borgia. This is the guy that Leonardo da Vinci painted to be the new Jesus Christ. In the same Bible that they were using, it is written that the biblical Israelites are Negroes. They are black. We're going to read two verses for you. Then if you're interested in the truth without feeling like racism or feeling like we don't have to talk about stuff, don't hide nothing. Read it, my brother. Let's see that in the Bible, without knowing, no church ever, these guys over there, without respect, will not teach you that black people are in the Bible. They will give you picture after picture, movies after movies, only white people. But again, we don't discriminate, we're just stating the obvious fact. When you open the books, when you walk into the Catholic and monasteries, when you walk in the museum, you look at every movie, Easter is coming or Christmas is coming, everybody white. Where did black people came from? Did we fall from a tree or something like a ripe fruit? Like a ripe breadfruit? You know when the ripe breadfruit fall, it splatter all over the place? That, where did we come from? Those guys don't tell you. Let me tell you what they want from you. Your tithe. Your tithe. Your tithe. Read it, my baby. We're going to read for you that we do not preach hate. We preach biblical truth that everybody is afraid to talk about. Read it, that black people are the real Israelites. Listen, sisters. Listen. Listen carefully.
This is the book of Song of Solomon. The Song of Song. Which is Solomon?
Whose song is this? Listen, my virgin. Listen. My virgin, we read in the Bible. Whose song is this?
The Song of Song. This is Solomon.
So, King Solomon. song, the great King Solomon is writing a song. Jump to verse 5.
Verse 5. I am black, but come here.
But if you go in the church, you won't see no black picture nowhere. They'll teach you, they'll give you the idea that everybody is white. Read it again.
I am black, but come here.
Well, what is Solomon talking about? Solomon is saying the Israelites are black people. Scientifically proven, all races did come from one seed. Only black people are able to give birth to blonde hair. All nations came from black people, thus said the Lord. Adam and Eve were black. Abraham was black. We are the chosen people of God. But why are we suffering like this? We forsake our God and we started praying to the Christian. Not biblical again, sister. Prove me wrong. Where can we read about this guy in the Bible? And go to Acts chapter 13. Last one. My brethren, last one. Have a little bit patient, my brethren. Paramaribo won't go nowhere. Listen to this last one, my sister. Last one. We're going to prove to you in the New Testament that the disciples of Jesus Christ, again, some will say this is not part of salvation, this is not preaching Jesus, but Jesus is truth. Doesn't matter how small it is. Listen to this, my brethren.
Acts 13, verse 1.
Acts chapter 13, listen.
No, there were in the church that was at Antioch certain prophets and teachers.
So the prophets and the teachers that were at Antioch in the Bible, listen.
As Barnabas and Simeon.
Barnabas and Simeon. Simeon is the Greek version of Simon Peter. So Simon Peter was at Antioch. Antioch was a town in Turkey around there, Asia Minor. Listen.
That was called Niger.
They were calling them
Niger.
Niger. That's where the word nigger came from. And it's a Latin word and it means black. It means negro. It means the N-word nigger. So, there's a great deception going on. If we ask those black folk, those beautiful folks over there, where the black people came from, they'll tell you it's not important. You'll ask them, why did we go into slavery? Did you know that it's written in the Bible that black people would go into slave ships with chains on their hands and on their neck, and they would be in Barbados and in Suriname suffering more than anybody else? Did you know it was prophesied in the Bible that death would happen to the true Israelites? You want to see it? Let's go to it. Sister? Yes, it's your own vacation. Grab a vacation message. Grab a beautiful. I know. That's why we're reading the Bible to you. We believe the same thing. That is the Bible. I'm sure you don't believe in a preacher. You don't believe in a denomination. You believe in the Bible. So it doesn't. Exactly. So you too. Amen. And the word of God, obviously. Amen. Amen. We are on one page. It's beautiful to be on one page. Read this. Okay, no problem.
Deuteronomy 28, verse 68.
Sister, listen to this.
And the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt again with ships.
Egypt, if you go to Exodus 20, verse 2, God is telling the Israelites, this is when they came out of Egypt. They came out of Egypt with Moses. So God is, and if you read, go read it, sister. We take it as a chapter to go to bed tonight. Deuteronomy 28. That's the sign how you would see the real Israelite person in Revelation 2 and 9. There's a false Israelite going on walking around here. But there's a real one. Listen again.
And the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt again with ships.
God will bring us into Egypt with ship. But what does Egypt mean in this same Exodus? Amen. Read it.
Exodus 20, verse 2. I am the Lord thy God, which have brought thee out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of bondage.
So Egypt, as you eloquently said it, means bondage. So God shall bring us into bondage again with ships. Slave ships. Read it.
and the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt again with ships. By the way, whereof I speak unto thee, thou shalt see it no more again. By the way, whereof I speak unto thee, thou shalt see it no more again. And there ye shall be sold unto your enemies for bondmen and bondwomen.
So when you go into bondage with ships, you'll be sold to Mr. Jebedins down there in Barbados. Sold to Mr. White down there at Peace Valley in Virginia. Sold to Mr. Van Hagen at Komowene in Paramaribo. Sold! Going once, going twice, we have a strong Negro right here. Going once, yes.
Sister, listen. Sister, listen. Go to the internet. We have a pen. Have a pen and write down the Gathering of Christ Church. We are a church. The Gathering of Christ Church. We do have some brothers and sisters in Barbados. Brother, the Bible said, lose everything. If you're preaching lies, if you're preaching wrong, life and darkness, life will expose us. So give us a look. Check it out. Have a taste. Grab a bite.
Thank you for it. It was very lovely.
The Gathering of Christ Church. The Gathering of Christ Church. GACC. The Gathering of Christ Church. Thank you, my dear sister. Have a nice vacation. Enjoy our coffee. Thank you, sister. That's all you do. Thank you, my dear sister. Have a nice break. Have a nice vacation. Thank you. Those were some beautiful folks. Suriname and Aaron, you have brought back our brothers and sisters. Barbados say so for willing. Meneer, met die paar bij dier. Afrikaanse jubi, komt u maar luisteren, mijn goede meneer. Meneer, komt u maar. Komt één, komt allen. Ja. Kom één, kom allen. We willen zeer zijn. Maar, This is my big man. Brothers and sisters van Suriname, from Paramaribo, the city of smiles. Prangasa, Afakansi star, what did you wish you? What blessing Afakansi? Jongens en meisjes, wees jullie voorzichtig om op plein aan een paar. Nogo swing, nogo jumpo zomaar. Vier aan wat er voor zijn van diep genoeg. Daar je jumpo. Je jumpo, dat is bastard in de. En zo aan de kop met prieten in de. Belangassa, teogo na koula kree, teogo aan republiek, teogo na ala de krikina, ala de liba, nogo swing. Voorzichtig, u let op de ching. Dat wordt draaien. Bij een lap, uw chigo in wat gebouw. Dat zou gebeuren, Jezus. Let op de ching. Want vals Jezus is een pijn overal. Meneer, je dacht Nederlands en dat doen we Engels. You speak English?
Yeah.
Let us talk to you. I can speak a little bit of English so we can communicate. Sister, can you have 5-10 minutes? We're going to talk about God.
Yeah.
So let's put a pause on shopping for now and talk about God. Who are you? Where are you from? What's your ethnicity? Cuba.
they're from Cuba. But the native Indians, the Kalinas, the Arawak from Cuba, so yes, what if we tell you we are the same? Amen. What if we told you that these people here, they are the biblical Israelites? Do you know that the people from Cuba, the native Indians and the blacks, as Jesus says, we were oppressed by the same Europeans? These two people here, they are the biblical Israelites. Did you know that? Exactly. But do you know why that happened? It's because our people, why did God, do you believe in God? You don't believe in God? Why not? Tell me, why don't you believe in God? Let's talk. Yeah, come on, let's talk. I'm not in a hurry.
Next time I will.
Okay, next time. But before you go, I'm going to tell you, a God does exist. Whether you believe it or not, your geloven of niet, langada ebosta. Saya demek mistis mana yang mampu dibigado. Mana yang kurun thank that dia luku, thank you that dia luku. Mi berhenti, ya ik oh kesal kuno. Saya demek mistis mana serangan yang mampu dibigado no frau. It's real simple. Dia mampu dibigado, tak gado tak aprihels. If you give to that one God with a stamp, they have to give to all two that the rehearsals for God that with a stamp. Now if you play young man, you play like you never been God, they now are the rehearsals God. They can walk a free, you can throw the free, you can hold a free, you can tell a lot of free young man, but this up that what God make a grow that busy and apart rehearsals you mark nangay no mark gili bisma da ome mai kisa der for funo pribin da do one side dam kago wisi frey dam kago for kra frey dam ika nyam money ondo tapala frey dam ika lei dam ika la prespeki lek de maza isingi date
frey
frey. The same subject one got over stuck. They are from what you know. Yeah? In a trouble, I had a brother. Quiet for me, brother. The house to see now, you become a flyer, pack a man. You never fight to see the thing. You never fight to see the thing. Hey! The my fight, you know. Okay. Hey,
let's
go. Let's go. Let's go. Voilà, je vous donne la semaine à attendre les vidéos. On est là, c'est bon. Soit bien, c'est si elle est bien, on s'en est bien. Aïe, c'est ça, mais bien, elle est là, qui me respecte, ou en ce moment. Il n'y a pas de pierre, mais elle dit, ou en ce moment, il n'y a pas de tête bas. Mais elle dit, pire, hier. O prato flyer, verdade na salto com flyer, não, mas porque isso anda um olheiro do. Se eles matar o bacinho inteiro dele, dá o ataque. E a fora até as mesmas ontem lá, se prestou nem me ligou. E não tem igual uma prestação, se ontem os mais preguiços da pessoa. Daí biguicinha, tapa rei, prestação, cara, não, não tem sandá aqui. Ya tak kami itu, saya dah nak lepas anda tu.